We have match number three between Kerala Amma College and Bangarada Manisha from Karnataka. Match number three of Non-Bosco Arena 2K23. Kerala Amma losing a close battle against JN University by 2 points yesterday. Bangarada Manisha runaway winners against SB Chanasheri. We have Chako, Joshua, Ebin, Satish. And Akshay for Kerala Amma. We have Sumant, Suresh, Pratyanshu, current India player, Abhishek Gowda, and Dheeraj Reddy for Bangarada Manisha. A backward violation call against Kerala Amma. Position back to Bangarada Manisha. Beautiful pass by Dheeraj. Going for a 3-pointer is Suresh. A bank shot by Suresh. A bank is open for Suresh even though it's a Sunday. That is a bad turnover by Bangarada Manisha. That was an open 3-on-2 fast break. Fails to make use of the fast break. Position back to Kerala Amma. Akshay pushing it forward for Kerala Amma. Passing it to Ebin. Back to Akshay. Chako with the ball. Short clock expires. Position back to Bangarada Manisha. Gowda going for a 3-pointer. Makes the 3-pointer. Typical Abhishek Gowda with a cold blooded 3 position. That's a foul called on Gowda. We have a change. Deeper coming in for Satish. Position back to Kerala Amma. Beautiful pass by Chako to Joshua, and Kerala Amma opens the count. 2-6. Lapse in defense. A great pass by Dheeraj to Suresh. Scores are 8-2. Two throws come here for Dheeraj Reddy, college student from NMITS Bangalore. Scores are 9-2. Chaka goes for a three-pointer. Another bad turnover. There is another beautiful drive in by Dheeraj Reddy. I request bench to check the scores. Please coordinate with the boys who are keeping check of the scores. The next match is SB versus Loyola College Chennai, followed by the dunk contest. The kick flip dunk contest sponsored by Kick Flip. Great defense by Akshay, forcing a foul by Dheeraj Reddy. Possession back to KL Orma. Team 2, the scores. Another great steal by Suresh. Scores are 15-2. This is a great second chance rebound by Joshua. Another 2 points. 4-16. Dheeraj playing one-on-one, finishing. Grave defensive interception by Joshua. There is two throws coming up for number 12. Eben. 18-4, 14-point game with 3:53 left in the first quarter. Four 18 the scores. They've been going for a three-pointer, misses. Beautiful pass by Dheeraj to Sumant. Rebound taken by Chako. They've been going for a three-pointer. Makes a three-pointer, 7-18, 11-point game. Going for another three-pointer is Eben.
Yeah.
Suresh going for a three-pointer. Rebound taken by Sadish. That's a beautiful pass and conversion by Joshua under the ring. 9-18, one free throw coming up for Joshua. Joshua completing the three-point play. 8-point game. 1 minute, 14 seconds left in the first quarter. Going for a three-pointer is Gowda. Misses. Beautiful pass by Gowda for a three-pointer. Going for a three-pointer is Gowda. Misses. Rebound taken by Satish. Seconds left in the first quarter. That's a beautiful team game by Mangardha Manisha. That's the end of the first quarter. Mangardha Manisha leads 20-10, a 10-point lead.
Tercera por tercera. Ah, tron. Y ahora sí le van a ir. Ayo.
That is a beautiful shot by Suman Satya, 22-10. Going for a three-pointer is Ibn Sabu. Akshay going for a three-pointer. It's a good shot by Joshua Sunil. Takes it back to a 10-point game, 12-22. Chaku goes for a three-pointer, makes the three-pointer, five-point game. Beautiful pass and cut by Suman Satya for an easy up and under. 17-24. Chaku for a mid-jumper. Beautiful shot by Dheeraj Reddy, hanging in there. 17-26. Suresh going for a three-pointer. Great game by Bangartha Manisha. Bangartha. That is a great dunk by Joshua Sunil. So that is a cold-blooded three by Abhishek Gowda, 1931. Great place by pass by Suresh to Gowda. 1933. Another great shot by Dheeraj Reddy. Going for a three-pointer, misses everything. Chaku going for a three-pointer. Goes for a deep three-pointer. Beautiful pass. Gowda goes for a three-pointer. Makes the three-pointer. 19-38. Beautiful drive in by Sadish for the 2 points. One 1 minute 16 seconds left in the second quarter. 17-point lead. It's a beautiful shot by Akshay. Another cold-blooded three by Abhishek Gowda. Akshay goes for a three-pointer. Thank you. That is a great half-court shot by Mintu. End the second quarter. Scores are 26-41. 15-point game. 26-41. Eben goes for a three-pointer. Rebound taken by Suman Satya. Chaco goes for a three-pointer, misses.
The scores are 28-45 in favor of Bangaratha Manisha.
Thank you.
28-46, 18-point game. Makes the first free throw. Thirty-four to six, 16-point game. With 6:25 left. That's a beautiful pass by Gowda. Eighteen-point game, 5:48 left. Makes the first free throw. Thirty-one, 15, 19-point game with 5:34 left. Fourth foul on Suresh. Ex-college player from Christ University. Eben makes the first free throw, 32-50. Thank you. Makes a second free throw. 17 point game. Beautiful pass. Great team game by Bangartha Manisha. Thirty-five, 52, 17-point game. Beautiful shot, makes a three-pointer, 14-point game, 38-52. Another cold-blooded three by Abhishek Gowda, sizing up his defense. What a player. 38-55. Another cold-blooded three by Abhishek Gowda. That's a two-pointer call. 40-57. Deepak going for a three-pointer. Misses. Great rebound by Chako. Puts it back. 42-57. Beautiful shot by Dheeraj Reddy. Another three-point attempt. That is the current Indian player, Pratyanshu Toma, with another 2 points, going for a three-point play. 42-61. Gowda goes for a three-pointer, makes the three-pointer. The Gowda show happening in Don Bosco, Venela. Ibn Sabu for a three-pointer. Rebound taken by Suman Satya. Gowda goes for a deep three-pointer, makes the three-pointer. The Gowda show still on. 42-67, 25-point lead. Beautiful shot by 44-67, 23-point game. One more quarter left. The next match is between Loyola College Chennai and SP College Chennai. That's a beautiful pass and conversion by Dheeraj and Pratyanshu. Both part of Visheshwaraya Technical University, VTU. Beautiful shot by Chaku. Gowda going for a three-pointer. Thank you. 46, 69, 23 point game. 8:53 left. Beautiful pass. Both of them from the same college, NMIT is doing the M-Tech there. That's the connection you see on court, playing together. Chaco goes for a three-pointer. The great team game by Chaco goes for a three-pointer. Four to six, 73. That's another great shot by Joshua. Six thirty-five, twenty-five point game, 48-73. Beautiful game, but what a block by Joshua. Pratyanshu going for a three-pointer, makes the three-pointer, current India player Pratyanshu Tomar. That is another dunk by Joshua. Suman Satya going for a three-pointer. The three-point competition champion yesterday with 15 three-pointers in 1 minute. Suman Satya makes a three-pointer. 52-79. Chaco going for a three-pointer. Makes the three-pointer. Three-pointer.
സ്റ്റാൻഡല്ല
ഗൗഡ ഗോസ് ഫോർ ത്രീ പോയിന്റ് മിസ്സസ് എവറിഥിങ് 55-79 57-79 4:22 left. Pratyanshu goes for a three pointer, makes the three pointer. 57-82 25 point game. Chako goes for a three pointer, makes the three pointer. 60-82 That is another dunk by Joshua. That's the third dunk of the match by Joshua Sunil. Great interception by Joshua. Eben driving inside. Makes a shot. 64-82. 3:09 left. Left 18 point game. Chago goes for a three pointer. Makes a free throw. 65-82, 17 point game. 2:09 left. Chaco with the rebound. Eben goes for a three-pointer. Makes a three-pointer. It was a 14-point game. Back to a 16-point game. Beautiful team game by Kerala Verma. 70-84. Goes for a three-pointer. Chaco with the rebound. Goes for a three-pointer. Pointer. 70-84, 14-point game. Two free throws coming up for Joshua Sunil. The next match is between SB College Changanashiri and Loyola Chennai. Makes the first free throw, Joshua. 13-point game. 56 seconds. Dheeraj makes the throw. Makes a shot. 72-86. 14-point game. Abhi goes for a three-pointer. Gowda goes for a three-pointer. That is the eighth three-pointer by Gowda. 33 points for Gowda. 72-89. 72-89. Bangarda Manisha leading by 17 points. 25 seconds left. Goes for a three-pointer. That's the end of the match. 15-point victory for Bangarda Manisha, 74-89.